is your new sister. Her name's Maxine.
Max.
We smoke cigarettes, man, no regrets. Wish I could relive every single word.
Why do you care?
Because, Max, you're a piece of shit, but we're family now, whether we like it or not, meaning I'm stuck with you.
You're late again.
I had to get catch-up homework.
Well, you know what happens when you lie.
I'm not lying.
I have been looking after her all week, Dad. Because she wants to run off, and that's her problem, all right? She's 13 years old. She shouldn't need a full-time babysitter.
Oh, brother, we go deeper than the ink beneath the skin of our tattoos. No, we don't share the same blood. You're my brother.
There's something
and
wrong.
I love you.
I just wanted to make sure everything's okay.
Okay.
God, I hope it's not you. Lives, heaven only knows. I really hope it's not you.
If we make it back with all our fingers and our toes.
Thanks. What do you think you
do? Not my father, please. Please believe me. Not my father. Try to stop him, okay? I did.
Billy, don't have to do this. Billy, hard work for 4 8 1 9. You're gonna kill him, aren't you? This is just a precaution, okay?
I've got you, brother. I've got you.